Alright. Hello, Ashley, and welcome back to Spyro. Yes, I keep playing it, because I like it. A lot. And, I made myself a cup of tea. And I'm just gonna chill out and play the last level of Spyro, because we are up to Nasty Nork, and I'm excited! And I have work tomorrow, and I'm on call tomorrow, see? Nork Island! Oh god. Okay, well all my empty bottles are just falling over now, so we're just gonna deal with it. And here we are. These are the last levels. Let's do it. Nork Cove. Entering Nork Cove. Oh, you can fly around. Oh, you can actually fly around. I like that. Aww. Look at my dragon buddy. Yay. Don't go in the ocean. Oh, yeah. Oh, I miss. Oh, shinies. Oh, so it's a TNT one. Go! Okay, he finally doesn't have it anymore. And go again. Yeah. From behind. Okay. I managed to fall down, because I'm a silly. Ah, come on. There we go. Oh. Now I need to get some health for Sparks. Hey. The right amount of health too. Yeah.
little rats. Myself, aren't I? Yep. Alright, where's that rat? There you are. That's one way to do it. Ah, here it is. Yeah. That's how you do it. Look at my purple boy. Look at you. You look so good. What? Almost fell. That would have been bad. Yeah, give me another life. As you can see, I started to rack up my health. Because I lost a fair bit doing treetops, as you all know. I spent ages just messing with that one. Really? Ah. Whoa. He had no one nowhere. Thomas.
Wow. I never thought I'd be rescued. Especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
You gotta believe? Do ya? If I line it up. Yeah. You line them up and, oh man. I could have hit him. Oh, we're getting close. We're getting real close. Oh, why would you stand on TNT? I like that you can just smash open the little crates with these. Ah. Oh. Think maybe you can get them from behind. Key. Whoa. Ah, we made it to the end, but the thing is, I haven't gotten everything, so it looks like I gotta time this really well. Whoa. Oh, this one has a key. And I got a key. Yeah. That's how you do it. Turning to Nork Nexus. I'm gonna have a sip of my tea. It's not as hot now. Does this mean the other one's open now? Oh yeah. Thank you for saving me. Twilight Harbor. Oh, whoa. So much treasure. Let's do it. I am excited. I am so close to 100% completing this. Oh. Find a ratty boy. Oh, you can get you on the stairs. That's a bit BS. How do you avoid the ones with the gun? Whoa. Fancy tricks. Boy? Aw. I need one. Oh, I didn't realize it was... Oh. No. What? Serious? Okay, well, I kind of deserve that. Yeah, alright. I get it. How do you get him without being shot? Cause you gotta get him immediately, pretty much. Whoa! How? Don't miss this on this time. Sorry. How? You can't jump over him. You can't jump over them, so how do you do it? That one was just a fluke, pretty much. Okay. You just run, I guess. Cause you can't jump over. So I guess you're just gonna wait for the right timing. Oh, that's so mean. I think I always hated this level because of the gun people. Shivers, the timbers. Yeah, you're ready, boys. Cosmos.
Thank you for rescuing me.
You're welcome. Oh, serious? No! That's unfair. Ready, lawyer, come. Give me at least one extra life. So, how do I get that chest? It must be like a firework or something. Hidden gems. That's right, Spyro. You tell him. T hits the spot. So sneaky. Oh, I think you have to speed run to get that chest. Okay. And that's why there's a life up here. several lives. Alright, now I can move up flat. I don't know if this is the right thing, but we're gonna find out. Actually did it somehow. Go Spyro. It's gonna be tricky. No! I try to avoid him. No. Is there any more ready boys down here? Or did I kill them all? Please. Some ready boys for me. Yes. Ready boy. Oh. Drawn to the end, it looks like. Okay. I'm not doing too bad. I got blue. I'm in the blue. Back for a mousy boy or a ratty boy. They're too big to be mice. They're too big to be mice. There we go. That gives me at least a couple extra goes. Okay, we're back here. You feel like you're doing more because you're collecting more. Yep. And it doesn't matter that Sparks is in blue because we got ratty boys at home. And the other one should open.
Tea is good.
Yay, it's open. Alright, wait, am I right here, boy? Nasty Nork. Oh. So this is it. Nor Nexus, 75%. Oh, I'm missing a dragon. I think I'm missing one from here somehow. 6, 5, 6, 6, 6. Ooh, I might be missing one. But let's do it, Nasty Nork. Oh. Confronting Nasty Nork. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. The final boss. Here he is. Gotcha, you green bitch. Ah, no, I lost my game. Oh, yeah. There we go. Thank you. myself some jams. There's nothing up here.
You guys,
what about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Aww, yeah. I can't believe my voice is cracked. That was beautiful. Well done, guys. Toys for Bob. Studio heads. You go, aww, and the drawings. That's absolutely beautiful.
You guys did an amazing job with the recreation. Give yourselves a pat on the back. So good. All the different drawings. What happened, Spyro? And I managed to defeat Nasty Nork without getting hit, so I've unlocked all of the art stuff because I went and did the special stuff outside of game, like the special skills. It's been me ages to try and find them, trust me. I like how Spyro's playing an electric guitar while the other one's playing just a classic, I forget what they're called. It's a Chinese type. Is it Chinese? I could be very wrong. They're doing a play. Does that say Act 2? That was beautiful. I love the little drawings, they're cute. teaching him the ways of the dragon. This was nice. I like the way they've done the ending as well, because it's very different to the original game. Like the first Spyro the Dragon, where you go through all the different lands and the credits roll, having people's drawings in the background just gives it that little bit of new flair. The Sunnies, I love it. Well done. Spyrocules. Well done. Well done, game developers. Well done.
Not only have you made a very faithful recreation,
this music, absolutely 100%. Like, it's the same style, the sounds that they did, the same. You couldn't burn the trees down, but
it was still pretty good.
All in all. Like, I was just drawing on him while he's sleeping. Well, painting in this particular case. You cheeky rascal, you.
A sheep and a burnt sheep. Oh, I like that he's painting part of it with his tail, the bigger dragon. That's cool. He's just like, yes, Spyro, I'm trying to study. Lessons on flight. Oh, he's trying to learn how to fly, because all he knows how to do is glide. Aww. You'll do it one day, buddy Spyro. You'll be able to fly. Making a cuckoo clock with Spyro. I like that all the different dragons have different styles, but also different personalities. I like that. So you can see where Spyro gets his little tinge of flair. Oh yeah. Taking a nice long rest. Oh, there's Sparks resting with him. You having a unicorn drink there, Spyro? Looks like a unicorn. Birthday cake! Surprise! The other dragon is like, oh! I didn't see this coming. I knew I was gonna put the cherry on the top. Very special thanks to Insomniac Games. Aww. With additional special thanks and a super special shout out to all original Spyro the Dragon team members who contributed to the original three games. Original music. Aww. All the people that came back. Oh, that, no, that's so nice. For management, publishing, and relations. Man, this brings back so many memories. Ah, so good. They had a lot of people working on this one, helping them out. Jeez. Again, though, a very faithful recreation. They did a really, really good job. Like, all the people that put work, time, and effort into this recreation, well done. Well, like, well done. Experimental marketing, okay. Oh, global digital and mobile sales. Wow. Love the music. I could jam out to this all day. Thank you for that. Wi-Fi connection loss. It's not stopping. Just keep going.
It's just gonna keep going. Ah, yeah, the quality assurance team. Making sure that the game runs perfectly. No shame for Honda in the creation of this game. A few norks, but no shame. Thank you for playing. Aww. Thank you guys for making the game. Oh, look at the doggies! The doggies! Aww. Aww. Oh, that was really cool. That was really nice.
That was really nice. Alright, who am I releasing now from... from Nork's place? Now I've defeated Nork. The adventure continues. I know it does. Hello. Come here. All dragons found. Yeah, so I have missed a level. Yeah, because all that's 100%. But the actual game itself is 97%. And there's 6 levels, there's 5 levels there. 6, 6, 6, 4. So... I think the basic premise is there are 6 levels in each place, and I've missed one, so let's go to it. I gotta find it.
Needle Lip?
I think it's in Peacekeepers. Because that was the one that had five. I know there's like an ice level or something that I've missed. And I know I missed it, but I thought it was later on in the world. But it looks like I'm just dumb. If not, it's in like Artisan somewhere. Alright. Where have I missed ye? I've been to Dry Canyon, I'm pretty sure. Yep, Peacekeepers, Dry Canyon, Cliff Town I've been to. Is that one there? Yeah, that's Cliff Town. I've been there. Gotcha. Ah, it's here. Ice Cavern. Yeah, that's the one I missed. I knew it! And then everything will be 100%. I like how I miss one. I'm like, yeah, I got everything. Dumb. I'm saying that to myself. Yay. And this one should be a lot easier now that I've done all the harder levels. I say that I'm probably gonna die a million times. No, you don't. Alright. Come to me, dragon. Ulrich. If I just want to charge an enemy. Yeah, you don't. Oh, yeah. Oh, that felt good. timed that so well. Don't you dare throw a snowball at me. Asher.
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Wathiquit. Oh, I gotta get rid of the armor, yeah. Oh, I gotta throw him off the cliff edge, that's what I gotta do. Come back to you. Oh, serious? No, you don't. Triathlon. Okay. Breathed in my own spit. That was silly. I just gotta go for the gust though. Ragnarok.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Extra life. Ooh, how I get up here? Extra life. Oh, you. Andal.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome.
I
guess that's not a mage. Here we go. Gotcha.
Spyro, some big norks up ahead are wearing armor, and in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Indeed, Spyro. Where's that chest? Up there. Oh, yeah. If I jumped off of that big pier, technically would I land all the way over there? Only one way to find out. This is the highest point that I can see. Unless I... Nah. Oh no. No, it doesn't work.
At least I have a million lives. I don't have a million lives. I just got enough to spare. 47. Yeah, enough to spare. So how would I get over there then? Because there they are. There's like three lives just sitting on there. No. Why did I do that? Why did I do that and be dumb? I don't, does it count it as being 100% complete if you haven't got those lives on that shelf? Because I don't know if it'd count it. Or like, maybe it does. Do we fly from the very beginning? Hello again. There's like a window here. Does that mean you fly out of this window to get onto that platform? Because there was a gem on there. That's why I'm just wondering if that was a clue. Was that the clue? Or is this the clue? It is the clue! Yeah, that's right. I figured it out. Alright, now I can go. And now we should be able to do the last level. Oh. To Nasty's World. Because that should be everything. I hope it's everything. A spinach is getting 100%. It better be everything. Yes! I'm in the money! Nasty's loot. We did it! Yes! Oh, I know it! Oh, he's coming. Goodness. Oh. I think you can. Oh, yeah, you can fly. Woo! Can only fly so high, though. Ooh. Trying to hurt me. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, so I think I can fly this sign now? Yeah. Sucks to be you. Oh. Well, now there's a plane. Yeah, it's all right. Why are the blue dudes in planes? Come here, yo. Gotcha. I think this is the highest point that you can go. So now I should be able to fly anywhere. Is that right? Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh. Wow, somebody's a little self-obsessed. That's everything. Oh yeah. We did it. Absolutely did it. The adventure continues, and that it certainly does. It might be 100% in this game, but we have two more games to get through. And, I'm pumped to play them. I'm absolutely pumped to play them. You can see my controller in the screen there. That's absolutely amazing. We are 100% completed. I'm sorry, sheep. It had to be done. Not gonna tell me what's behind here? Well, that was the end of this game. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, what a leave of the like buttons at the subscribe to become a hatchling, and I'll see you all in a wingspan. Bye.